Hi, I'm No Voice Gaming, and this is a first impressions review of Untitled Goose Game for the Nintendo Switch. Untitled Goose Game is an indie stealth-light puzzle game where you play the role of a goose on a mission to terrorize a small village. The entire game is very minimalist, with no real dialogue, no upgrades, and simple controls. Gameplay involves entering a part of the town, checking off tasks on your to-do list, and moving on to the next area to rinse and repeat. The challenge arises in figuring out how you're going to accomplish your somewhat vague goals, and the entire game plays out in just a few hours. Untitled Goose Game is a refreshing break from the high-intensity action gameplay that many modern games try to sell you on. Goals are left somewhat open-ended and allow you to accomplish them in multiple ways. Each level takes some exploring to help plan the eventual execution of your goosey misdeeds, and I found a great sense of pleasure in finally pulling off that shoe heist or act of vandalism. The atmosphere is charming, with a piano concerto serving as the soundtrack, and lively expressive characters in place of dialogue. The art style is simple and cartoony, giving you the impression that the game is playing out in a children's book. Untitled Goose Game has no hand-holding or hints whatsoever. I found this to occasionally create frustrating situations where it was hard to tell where to go next or how to accomplish a particularly vague goal. While some would call this uncommon lack of guidance refreshing, I think the game would have benefited from some sort of help system. Untitled Goose Game is also a very short experience, with most being able to finish the main gameplay within 2 to 4 hours. The post-game content does alleviate this issue somewhat. However, the fact remains that the game world is small, and going through the same areas again after beating the story once is not entirely enticing. If you enjoy charming indie titles, pseudo-stealth games, or simply the idea of being an adorably devilish goose, check out Untitled Goose Game. If you are easily frustrated by open-ended puzzles, or the idea of stealing a gardener's rake and throwing it in the lake sounds dreadfully boring, this may not be the title for you. Hey, thanks for checking out my review. Let me know what you think down in the comments. If you like this video and you want to see more, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to No Voice Gaming.